Hello, my name is Andrew Bauer. May we be of some service, madam?
Mademoiselle. She has a fish. He knows.
Allow me.
Oh, it tugged so.
There's no sign of a fish here.
Oh, me. My name is Celeste. This is my friend, Celeste. Do you have a name?
Beg your pardon, Napoleon, though some people feel I should change it.
And your friend?
Yes, he is my friend.
He's very quiet.
Well, actually he is. He lost his hearing during combat exercises.
Oh, what a shame.
He can't speak either.
Oh, how dreadful.
We have become very close, though.
So
Mademoiselles, I and my friend, we are but soldiers, passing the time in between wars for weeks at an end. And after a week spent mostly indoors with nothing but soldiers, ladies, I and my friend, trust we will not offend, which we'd never intend. By suggesting you spend this magnificent Sunday with me and my friend. We may get a meal and might get more. It's perfectly fine for Sunday. It's perfectly fine for Sunday. It's perfectly fine for Sunday. Sunday.
Water.
He can look forever.
As we pass,
his eyes
through arrangements of shadows, towards the verticals of trees. The grass.
In a perfect
pond, made of flecks of light and dark and parasol. Small suburban park on an island in the river. On an ordinary Sunday.
I know. Sometimes, when it's quiet like this in the evenings, I imagine myself as a country pastor. My red-cheeked wife, my library, my degrees, boys and girls who live nearby, they give me their hands. It's like a walking.
You can't be serious. Really, Ernst, you're such a sentimentalist. The pious, serene faces you see on the clergy, it's all an act to hide their envy. Trust me, there are only three ways a man can go. He can let the status quo defeat him, like Moritz. He can rock the boat, like Melchior, and be expelled. Or he can bide his time and let the system work for him, like Think of the future as a pail of whole milk. One man sweats and stirs, turning it into butter, like Otto, for example. Another man frets and spills his milk and cries all night, like Georg. But me, well, I'm a pussycat. I just skim off the cream.
Just skim off the cream?
Right.
yeah, but what about the... You're laughing. What? Honchin? Oh, God.
I know. When we look back, 30 years from now, tonight will seem unbelievably beautiful.
And in the meantime?
Why not?
Well, when I came here this afternoon, I thought perhaps we'd only talk.
So are you sorry that we...
No! I love you, Hanschen, more than I've ever loved anyone.
Touch me, just like that, and then, oh yeah, now that's heaven. Now that I like, God, that's so nice. Now lower down, where the figs lie. Gonna be my bruise. Oh, you're gonna